I just want to take you on a tour of our travel trailer. It's a Forest River Grey Wolf 29DH. When you walk in the front door, you have the bedroom, the queen size bed, storage on both sides and above. You have a couch that does fold down for some sleeping. You have the U-shaped dinette that also folds down for sleeping. Over this side, you have the fridge and freezer, which is both electric. You have the microwave, the stove with the three burners on top, the sink area with storage on the side and underneath, and then the storage up top with the utensils. Back over here, you have the bathroom, which is obviously just your standard toilet, sink, medicine cabinet, and shower. Kind of have stuff everywhere right now. It's stored away for the winter time. We haven't had any trips yet. Going into the back, you have the kids' room, a total of three beds, two up top, one below, with more storage, and then obviously their own TV.